We're going to be solving LeetCode problem 1295, find numbers with even number of digits. So you're given an array of nums, of integers, return how many of them contain an even number of digits. 12, 3, 5, 4, 2, 6, 7, 8, 9, 6. The output is 2 because 12 contains an even number of digits, and 7, 8, 9, 6 contains even number. 3, 5, 4, 2, and 6 are all odd numbers. So pretty straightforward. I'm going to show you how to do it without converting these to a string and then counting the length of the string. We're just going to do some division. So we'll start by looping through nums for num in nums. If self.isEven, which is what we're going to create as a function, num, then total plus equals 1. We got to create the total to start at 0, and then we'll go ahead and return total. So that's pretty much it. Now let's create the isEven method. It's going to take in num and we'll create a count. We'll start that at 0. We'll say while num evaluates to true, so it'd be not 0. We're going to do num for division equals, or integer division equals 10. So we're basically dividing num by 10 and we'll increment count every time. So what this does is divides the number by 10 repeatedly and increments c, and then we return if c mod 2 equals 0, then it's even. Otherwise, it's going to return false and it's not even. So we keep dividing num by 10 and replacing the variable of num until it gets to 0. And every time we divide by 10, we increment c by 1. So if we divide by 10, it'll count the length of the integer for us by dividing by 10, and then we return whether that length is even or not. So I'll go ahead and submit this. And there you go, there's a valid solution. All right, thanks for watching.